So we got a trophy room. That's neat. Oh, it's up here. Oh. That makes sense. Yeah, awesome race. I used one power-up and just dominated the race. Yeah, good race. Now, let's actually get along with the main quest again. As less awesome that is, though. Ooh. Yeah, this looks cool. N. Nice, I can switch between things now. This engine does not sound healthy. Bye! Oh, just rude. They really like their rockets, dang. Really? Okay, really? Hold on, I'm gonna crush you. Just give me a second. Hey, buddy. That is another good fortification.
Excellent work, buddy. Sure needed those supplies.
Are the supplies a new wall?
You watch yourself heading back. Got bandits all over these parts.
Just gotta check out the view. Because this is a good view. Time to head back. This definitely needed this supercar. Whoop, wrong way. Yep, wrong way. So, entire mission line of sponsorships, racing, acquiring cars, for a mission that took barely 5 minutes. Lovely. Hey Sheriff, really don't think I needed the new car for that. Really need to check, really need to fix that leak.
Guy in the tower was mighty happy to see you. And here's a little something for your effort. Now that you've been up north, I bet you've seen those small remote bomber cars in the canyon.
I might.
They're made by the Shrouded clan. Smart bunch of bandits. But to keep that canyon safe, we need those things stopped. What I need you to do is get inside their hideout, find a stockpile of bomb-making parts, and blow it to hell.
Or take them?
Their plans to make the damn things. You'll be able to build one and use it to get in.
Nice.
Do this. Take these plans, build bombs yourself, and use them against those bastards.
Oh, lovely. Build all. Best idea a 12-year-old ever had. And knowing this world, it was definitely a 12-year-old who had the idea. Wait, are they shrouded? There's a bunch of 12-year-olds. Are we gonna kill a bunch of kids? Excellent. Was that a little too dark? I think that was a little too dark. Alright. Just gonna get my paycheck.
You're pretty handy with those guns. I hope to see you again soon.
Thank you!
Great Bash TV show. You need to be careful.
Yeah. Gotta be careful up there. You here? Hayuk? Whoa! Nice! Okay, that was a good landing. What the hell? Is Godzilla attacking? Fucking hell! Where was that? Ah, there we go. This amount of explosives will blow up the entire building, but you know, video game. We're fine! Just had a little problem in the power core. How are you doing? Yes! Might have been a waste, but it was funny. Gotta admit, these are the coolest looking guys. They're gonna be there soon. This guy has no sixth sense of somebody watching him. What is that thing called? You know, the feeling of somebody watching you. Who do I shoot first? That was not planned. Fuck. Yes, I will. No, not ambush. I'm just a wall dweller. Uh-oh. More frag! Ooh! Lovely! Well, I miss every shot. There we are. Get over here! I need to be close to do this! You missed! Killbursts are a weird ammo. Can't just shoot every bullet. Okay. Ah, here we go. Twink. Knew there was something. Splat, 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 all over the place. I love it when a grenade goes swell. Free gar, free spray, free tools. That looks safe. How do we drive in there? Where's the entrance? Ooh, key card. Big ass key card. Uh-huh.
Keep watch for intruders.
No intruders here! Why did they do that accent? Turning. As whole, actually. Do it already! Boop. And nice. I'm gonna punch the next guy. Come here! I will need explosives. My hands are the weapons. Ooh. Free car. Ah, there's the entrance.
Thank you.
Those things are entertaining. I wonder if these are in the sequel. We'll find out sooner or later. Ooh, another one. Yoink! Yoink! How much yoinkage? You found me! I like that stuff reacts to the bullets. I was here, right? We're going on in circles, gotcha. Oh, you say the darnest things. Say hello to Fat Mama. Was that me? Okay, that's bad. That took way too many bullets. Send me in or send somebody else in? Somebody else in! Yeah, come take a look! Ah, you weren't close enough. I want his gun! Be tiny minigun. No? Okay. Not a lot of games that let you, you know, have the car giant fuck off gun. Oh, another one! Oh, it's empty. Hi there. Damn it. No, it doesn't. One more. Yeah, goes our plan safe. That's a lot of explosives. An elevator right now wouldn't seem very safe, would it? Bye! Aw, man. Aw, dang. Aw, beans. I went down a lot of times, though. Okay. Nothing happened. I didn't die. I didn't forget to save. We're fine. Everything's fine. We're going to back. Go back to. It's always funny when they. After everything I have done, they still want to try to. Fuck with me. Bye! Have a good time! You still wanna fuck with me? This guy killed an entire army and destroyed all of our explosives! Let's fuck with him! You know, like real dumbasses. But my success. Again, something that didn't need a new car. Why did I get the new car? Why was this crucial? Because or else I couldn't deliver to the tower, even though... I mean... They have a lot of rockets, but still... Hey, Sheriff, I killed absolutely everyone.
Now that is another bit of good work. Those little RC bombs were nasty. Now, thanks to you, they're gone.
Well, I'm not completely sure about that.
Something's got Carlson setting off that well alarm again. Go see what the problem is. Probably just another false alarm.
Probably not. Wellmaster's off. We're finally going to the Wellmaster place. Well, Wellmaster, this place is leaking more than. Hello! Oh. I came right after you sent off the alarm! Cool. Alone.
Around there inspecting some equipment when a clan of bandits burst in and started ransacking the place.
They took all the water.
Now they're threatening to poison our water supply. Know what that'll do? Strangle the town. Can't let that happen. Hell no. We need these bandits dealt with. It looks like you're our only hope.
Of course I am. I'm the chosen one.